Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, Jesus, be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't there, Ivy? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack.
Here's Thrawn.
Gotta land the final blow, B. You know we can't defeat
him. Pin him to the wall. Here's Thrawn. your turn.
Did you call me?
Duh. Slice him. Descend it is. Pin him to the wall. Add your pleasure. bridge looks unstable. To gain any more power. Blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Huh.
slice them, pierce through them. Go!
Yeah, keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Ah!
such thing as too prepared.
He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh. I think he heard me.
He's angry! I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.